Hello everyone, here is Chinese Study TV. Our YouTube channel teaches contents related to Chinese study. There are too many difficult parts to memorize Chinese words, and now Chinese written in simplified characters, so it's easy to write, but it's more difficult to understand Chinese in essence. But if you study exactly about 200 of the traditional characters with ups, you will be able to understand the word more easily. For example, the word antimodernism is made up of three parts, anti plus modern plus nism. So if you know the meaning of each composition, you can infer the meaning of this word, even if you don't know the meaning of the word antimodernism. For example, Hua is written in simplified characters, and each traditional character is Hua. As you can see it on the screen, the meaning of Hua is to say this letter consists of Yan plus of Shu. Yan means words, and Hua means Shu means tongue. This means to speak with tongue, and it came to mean to speak. Therefore, Chinese will be easy to understand if you study 200 words, which are traditional characters as explained above. So we are going to study 200 characters, which are the basic of Chinese first, and then we are going to study Chinese in earnest. Then, starting today, we will study 5 words a day.
큰데 大 大 大 여러분 大家 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 여러분께 좋은 소식 하나를 알려주겠습니다. 告诉大家一个好消息。告诉大家一个好消息。告诉大家一个好消息。대학，大学，大学，大学。 지금 대학을 다니고 있다. 正在上大学. 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 조금 글을 쳐. 치. 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 큰일다, 치추, 치추, 치추. 独自在河边, 치추. 혼자서 강변을 천천히 걷는다. 独自在河边, 치추. 独自 在河边吃醋. 다닐 행 行 行 行 不행 不行 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 보행하여 학교에 가다. 그래서 학교에 가다. 步行到学校. 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 다니다. 行走. 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 강호에서 다닌다. 在江湖上行走，在江湖上行走，在江湖上行走。가로 말, 왜, 손자가 말하기를 전쟁이 한 나라에서는 아주 큰일이다. 孙子 曰, 兵者, 国之 大事. 孙子 曰, 兵者, 国之 大事. 孙子 曰, 兵者, 国之 大事. 공자가 말하기를 여러 사람이 동행할 땐꼭 마이 선생님이 될 사람이 있다. 공子 曰, 三人行则必有我师。孔子曰，三人行则必有我师。孔子曰：“三人行，则必有我师。”不수민책받침，채울근，建，건축，建筑。建筑，이 예배당은 건축한 것이 매우 견고하다. 这座礼堂建筑得非常坚固。这座礼堂建筑得非常坚固。这座礼堂建筑得非常坚固。可你建议，建议，建议。의사선생님이며칠쉬라고건의한다。医生建议休息几天。医生建议休息几天？医生建议休息几天？흙토土，감자土豆。土豆，감자가싹이났다。土豆发芽了，土豆发芽了，土豆发芽了。村뜨기，시골뜨기，土包子，土包子，土包子。진짜 시골뜨기네. 이것도 몰라? 真是个 土包子. 连这个都不懂. 真是个 土包子. 连这个都不懂. 真是个 土包子. 连这个都不懂.
Thank you all for your hard studying. If you think we help you study Chinese, please click the subscribe icon. Thank you.